Well, here it is again, and quite clearly it didn't cross the line. Mind you, it was very close.